Let me send my warmest greetings to the people of the beautiful city of Guayaquil. I'm very happy to be able to greet you on this occasion, the transformation of the Banco de Miro from a pure microcredit institution into a much broader bank, able to assist small businesses and assist poor people in so many other regards. That's it's a great joy for me and for people in Norway to be able to witness this. I would have been so happy to be with you on this occasion. Fortunately, in a few days' time, we have municipal elections in Norway, and Norway has also been hit by a horrible terrorist incident, the most horrible we have ever witnessed in this country in peacetime. So I will not be able to be with you. I'm a true believer in microcredit. I was even proposing Muhammad Yunus, the Bangladeshi, the man who invented microcredit, to the Nobel Peace Prize, which he got, and he's a close friend of mine. So I'm most certain that microcredit is one of the best ways of making poor people stronger, give them more power, and make them able to take care of their own destiny and own future. But microcredit is micro. It cannot solve all problems for poor people. So I think what the Banco de Miro is now doing, moving from small loans into the much broader picture of business, is very helpful, and I congratulate you with this. At the same time, I will also encourage you to stay true to your own ideals, which is to assist poor people to get out of poverty, that the bank is now much broader, should not be a way of forgetting the poor, but a way of even empowering the poor much more. So please stay true to your basic instincts and basic ideals while you are broadening your financial spectrum. But most certainly that can be done, and I know that this is, I think in the case of Norwegian assisted banks and organizations, it's the first time that this major step from a microcredit into a broader bank is done. Also happy to see this as a part of the much improving and expanding relations between Ecuador and Norway. Missionary organizations have been active in Ecuador for a long period of time, and they're also true supporters of Banco de Miro. NORAD, our development agency, has also assisted. But over the last few years, with my good friend President Correa, we have increased our cooperation in so many fields. In fact, I was co-chair with Ecuador both in the Cancun climate change talks and on many other occasions. Even in the New York, Ecuador and Norway worked together for biodiversity to protect the species of this world. So in so many areas, getting out of poverty, protecting the beauty of the Amazon rainforest, combating climate change, the path of Ecuador and Norway are parallel and similar, and we want to work together with President Correa and his broad team. But again, my sincere congratulations and best wishes for Banco de Miro. What you are doing today is remarkable, and thank you to all the staff, all individuals who have contributed to this great day.